the songs from long ago. We hear our own hearts beating in every word and every note. Their message still repeating.
Lonesome Traveler is a stirring theatrical production. An exhilarating journey that takes audiences from the backwoods of Appalachia to the nightclubs of New York and San Francisco, celebrating the music of great folk artists including the Carter Family, the Kingston Trio, Leadbelly, Woody Guthrie, Pete Seeger and the Weavers, Joan Baez, Gordon Lightfoot, Bob Dylan, Odetta, and Peter, Paul and Mary.
Hello, my friends. It's Peter Yarrow of Peter, Paul and Mary, Puff the Magic Dragon's real daddy. I want to add my voice to those of many who think that Lonesome Travel is an absolutely wonderful, wonderful production. I went to it and I was moved, stunned. It's the closest thing that I can recommend to anybody to say, would you like to know what it was like to be back in Greenwich Village then, when the spirit was so powerful and people were so committed to the vision that the music shared. It's beautiful, it's beautifully sung, it's beautifully produced. It very much brings you into the sense of what music today can mean to bring people's hearts together. So I recommend it to you. Go and see Lonesome Traveler and you will be knocked out, as was I, my daughter, and my granddaughter. Take care. Lots of love.
The recent New York premiere of Lonesome Traveler was nominated for 2 major awards: the Outer Critics Circle and the Drama Desk. Broadway World says Lonesome Traveler strikes a perfect chord and calls it performance perfection and a true gem. A truly joyous and uplifting time, says Talkin' Broadway. The Los Angeles Times dubbed the show a critic's pick, calling it a joyous commingling of voices and instruments and a warm, embracing experience. Tom Dooley, Good Night Irene, If I Had a Hammer, Puff the Magic Dragon, This Land Is Your Land, This Little Light of Mine, We Shall Overcome. These songs remind us of a time when music brought us all together, when it changed us.
I loved the show. I thought it was so fun. We got up, we were dancing. It brought back memories.
It was a great date night.
We had so much fun.
We sang along.
I love that. That's the best part. That was so much fun to sing along.
Uplifting, all kinds of memories, just happy memories.
It was more than just the music.
I loved it. I thought it was historical and it reminded me of all the things America was about.
I felt like a part of a big community and almost felt like I was back there when these songs were being sung, and there was sort of, you know, real togetherness about it.
It's a great show. I would recommend it to everybody and anybody. I will tell my grandchildren to see it. I will tell my friends to see it. I will tell everyone.
Lonesome Traveler played to rave reviews in packed houses in New York and California, and is now available for national and international booking. Lonesome Traveler was created by Ovation and NAACP Award winner James O'Neill, and Ovation and Tony nominee Dan Wheatman. Orchestrations are by Grammy Award winner George Grove of the Kingston Trio. An inspiring evening of great music. Lonesome Traveler presents a revealing perspective of the roots forever embedded in our culture, bringing together audiences of all ages.
I would recommend this to anyone. It's like grandparents, grandchildren, parents, friends. I mean, it's just a great night in the theater.
Young, old, everyone. I've seen it with my husband, with my son. I've seen it in total about 5 times. And every single time it made me to tears.
It was a blast. I had a great time.
It was amazing.
One of the best.
Just brilliant.
I would say phenomenal. It was really good.
It was timeless.
Yeah.
Inspiring.
It was hashtag relatable.
The Lonesome Traveler cast consists of 9 singers and multi-instrumentalists, fresh young artists from the Americana and folk genre, and Broadway stars of shows like Jesus Christ Superstar, Big River, and The Lion King. Music is a collective memory, calling across time, singing to our souls. Experience the enduring power and popularity of folk music with Lonesome Traveler, a journey audiences will cherish for a lifetime. For more information on Lonesome Traveler, contact Florida Entertainment Management Concepts, producer Larry Marshak at 718-347-8670.
Thank you so much. Good night.